Hey guys, hope you are doing good and welcome to a new video. So today we are going to be discussing the topic time derivative. Now if you take a look at the Navier-Stokes equations, it's a second order partial differential equation. Now you can see that in the momentum equation, you have some time derivatives. So for example, here I have rho 2 minus rho 1 by t2 minus t1, right? Now this is what you call as a time derivative. Now as far as time derivatives are concerned, there are two terminologies in CFD. One is a local time derivative, where you are basically following the fluid by putting a reference frame on the fluid itself. So this is one definition. A second definition is where you are an observer who is actually sitting far away from the fluid in a stationary reference frame, and then you're tracking the changes on the fluid element as it moves. This type of a derivative is called as a substantial derivative. It contains two parts. One is the local time derivative and the other part is called as the convective derivative. All right, so that's basically it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.